What is wrong with saying that this is traditional Mohawk territory? As you know, as Mohawks, we don't think there's anything wrong with that, because it's very, very, very well established.
Is it right to say that it's not the territory of the people who are so obviously rooted historically and contemporarily to that territory? It just seems like such a racist set of ideas brought to play on this.
Quebec Indigenous Affairs Minister says that the Montreal Canadiens land acknowledgement that refers to unceded territory of the Mohawk Nation was a possible mistake. The organization adding the announcement before every home game this season. Mohawk community leaders strongly disagree with the minister's take.
Saying that Montreal is not Mohawk territory is like saying that Paris is not French territory because there are Roman artifacts.
I think that what he should have done is should have talked to us about it before he said anything publicly, because it looks like he's taking sides in this issue, and I don't think the minister should be doing that.
Canada and Quebec and the minister's government are actively opposing the resolution of our land claim on the south shore of Montreal, and I think that that's a very important consideration. In this discussion is that people have to understand that there's a political motivation for this, and acknowledging the obvious fact that there are Indigenous peoples of many nations in Montreal, and that historically the island of Montreal, which we call Gawanoa-de-Jo-Jage, has been Mohawk territory but been occupied by many different nations and visited by many different nations.
The Habs land acknowledgement acknowledges the Ganyankehaga or Mohawk Nation for the hospitality on what it refers to as traditional and unceded territory. Quebec Indigenous Affairs Minister Ian Lafreniere said, while it's important to recognize that First Nations were here before others, it may be inaccurate because it enters into an area that is subject of debate between historians.
All of these theories are collapsing because they're all based on racist premises. And so for people to refer to historians who are rooted in that perspective, you have to put that in context. There may be some merit to some of the information they bring to this question, but they have yet to question the basic foundational assumptions of the theories that they're bringing forward.
I understand that's how people can think, look at it. It's only symbolic. But symbols are important. And I think those symbols are indication of the shift in society. That society as a whole is taking on a better understanding of the First Peoples.
While others believe they are performative and can be dangerous.
Land acknowledgements are useless and in fact can be harmful if they're not paired up with a commitment to actually taking action to rectify the harms of the past and the injustices that Indigenous peoples have endured and still continue to endure.
We reached out to the Montreal Canadiens for comment and did not hear back in time for air. In Montreal, Brittany Henriques, City News.